We just finished the snap stream, which means that our contestants doesn't know when, where, and how the live stream began. So I'm really curious, as media challengers, how do you think of your performance? And how do you think this so-called snap stream, the sudden spotlight, come to you?
So we actually had a sequence, and then we're gonna start with me and then Pablo. But then I thought they changed the sequence, so I gave the mic to Conan by mistake. But he took it really naturally.
Actually, I was supposed to add the third place, and then you suddenly gave me the phone and I was shocked. Then I calmed down and began to show the traditional Chinese painting. Thanks to my years of experience, everything is well that ends well.
So the way it was handled, I don't think it was as we planned, but I do think what was very memorable for me is that when we ended, and then we all just, the four of us just looked at each other like, oh, what just happened? But it wasn't like, oh, it's your fault, why didn't you do it? It was more like, ha ha ha, I can't believe that happened.
I think the most successful part is that I invited them to go on the stage and to complete a mission, and they were really cooperative and they did a really good job. And I think it was a happy ending.
So thank you guys, and I do believe that you guys have done a great job. Do remember to follow us on our social media platforms of CGTN Media Challengers, and we will keep you updated of our wonderful trip here in Xi'an.